Fuck, that's the TC. Well, I lost my Scott. Great.
Where's the TC? Huh. Oh wait, is this what are we doing here?
It's both of ours, I think. So there's okay. Some money. Wait, are we on the same thing? I guess that makes it more efficient, right? Did I just see Will of Jammer walk past my base?
Mm-hmm.
I think we're tripling on that orange.
Alright, I'm going man at arms.
Let's kill at least one. Man at arms incoming.
I'm breaking through the house there.
Good.
Does anybody have intel on what's going on there? I don't have an
appetite. Not really. No, don't delete that one. Yellow has scouts incoming here now.
Okay, my mark this up now. Oh, fuck.
Huh. Just when yellow was coming in and kill us all.
I'm not sure he would win that.
Oh no, not if he's attacking the spears. Huh.
Well.
So that's how you play this map.
Achievement unlocked, Japanese victory.
Ethiopian victory, yeah.
What?
Being for me, probably.
You never had Ethiopia? No, that's not possible.
I never played them before.
What? It's always Jammer that plays?
Yep. It's always me who fails at it. But at least Tower Rush is a bit better.
Especially if you've got some men-at-arms and archers to back you up.
That's why I figured let's just push on one side.
Yeah.
It looks like Gary held out pretty decent. I haven't paid attention to what happened there, but looks pretty fine.
What's the deal with Tartars?
Tartars. Not sure.
Cavalry arch is safe.
So, Jammer, I like how you built your wall in preparation for Gary dying.
Yes, because seriously, I didn't look at that side. I figured we were pushing on one side, so the other side probably would go.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it's good there. They can't run in, right?
Yeah, it was actually useful because those scouts had to run all the way around.
Just one more tower and Orange would have been cut off completely.
He could chop the boot along the edge.
Yep.
Is this our first win on this map?
I think Entropy and I won once.
I think it's the first one indeed for me, probably.
1700s on 1800s.
Clearly, I had an idea. I'm the... Oh no,